fur is flying in Wisconsin over a plan that would make stray cats fair game. A proposal would classify free-roaming cats as an unprotected species, meaning anyone with a small game license could shoot them. Experts say 2 million wild cats roam the state, killing millions of birds every year. Obviously, some people are against hunting cats, but it would be a cheap and easy eradication program. What do you think?
Oh, my goodness, I'm almost afraid to launch into this one, but Brad will go.
Well, I'll tell you, this is probably going to upset a lot of people. I actually think it's probably not that bad of an idea, because I think it would make cat owners a lot more responsible, because right now they let their cats run wild, and they defecate all over your porch, and they pee all over your backyard, and they tear apart your garbage, and everyone says, oh, my cat's not a problem. They don't. You never see a cat on a leash. They're always walking around. Now, I personally would not go out hunting cats, but I think it would definitely put cat owners a lot more responsible.
And I think it's a group of trigger-happy hunters that want to shoot at anything, and they've picked cats this time. Last time, I think they wanted to shoot at doves for some reason. I was reading something about that.
And what if, like, I'm not a cat lover. I mean, they're cute as kittens. But if I owned a cat and it got out and I didn't put its collar on or something, I'm like, what am I? I'm going to get a dead cat. So, and where do they stop at cats? Dogs. You let your dog run free?
Exactly. How do they even necessarily know that that's a stray cat you're going to shoot?
Yeah.
You know, like people do let their cats go, like you say. I don't agree with that. You can't have your dog wander the neighborhood. Your cat shouldn't be able to wander the neighborhood
and
either.
And what, your kid pees on my lawn, you know, I shoot the kid.
What would be funnier than a grown man in kitty camouflage going around the neighborhood with a big ball of yarn behind him trying to trigger the cats?
But the premise is that they want to shoot cats because they kill birds. Mm-hmm. And the figures differ between a few million and some, you know, 100 million or whatever. But anyway, what about all the rodents, rats, mice, etc., that these cats do kill too, and the farmers should be happy that they're killing them because they keep them.
But what if it was a ferret or an ugly animal doing the killing? Then no one would care that they were shooting these. But because it's a cutesy little cat, and it's because it's a domesticated animal that people got their arms up in the air. But if it would be an ugly animal, they wouldn't care.
But, I mean, are you going to go around and stick labels to say this is a domestic, house pet, and this is a feral cat that's in the wild?
Okay. Up until probably 2 years ago, I wouldn't have cared, really.
But now you got
myself a cat. And he's my companion, my bestest friend when I'm at home. You know, like he's just so lovable, playful. I couldn't handle seeing anybody kill
But
him.
I think the Brad makes a good point. That you've got that cat now. You're not going to let him, you know, go wander, half a mile away from home where it might get shot or it might get it run over. And that's why we have all of these cats, is because we have irresponsible owners who haven't looked after
their
cat.
Spay and neuter their animals.
Yeah. Bob Barker says it all the time.
That's right. And they would then have to be re-released, because if you take away all the cats from an area, it gets filled up again. So you still have the same problem. If you neuter them and let them just be, they'll
And calm I don't believe in killing it. I wouldn't believe in killing an animal unless you're planning to eat it. Like, that's old school. That goes back. I mean, I come from the family that used to hunt for your food, and don't kill an animal unless you're going to eat it. So to just go out and kill an animal, I don't agree with that.
And you're right. And you'd get trigger-happy people out there I want to get out there and shoot some cats, I might hit a dog at the same time, but...
What's their main reason? Because they're killing too many birds. Mm. So it's okay to kill the cats?
So we're going
to
kill a pit bull?
I don't think I like your idea of eating the cat, Brad.
No.
But that's a good point. When we come back, we're going to give away a little money. We'll see you in a moment.